today. From Columbus, Ohio, it's week 13 of the...
But Charles, we saw a comeback bid fall just a little short, but give them credit, they were able to hold on, withstand that comeback, and ultimately win it by the slim margin.
And bottom line, when it's all